Next up is Tony.
Hold up, how'd you get here?
I don't know. I gave a couple of homeless people money on my way out, but I didn't think he was going to outweigh the bad. But, you know, so we here.
Bro, just go.
Hey, I got a question real quick while I'm up here.
What?
Okay, if Eve ate the apple, why am I getting punished? Because, like that's like, if my granddad did a crime, why would I be in jail? You know what I'm saying?
Gabriel, lock the gate.
No,
we good.